pineapple pulled pork. This is one you've got to try. Check this out. Full recipe is down below, but this is easy. Pork butt gets marinated in pineapple juice overnight. Then we fire up the Z-Grill's pellet grill to 225, and that gets put to sleep all night long. Now we're going to make our jalapeno pineapple coleslaw to put on top of the sandwich. This is easy and takes the sandwich up about 100,000 levels. Look at what this looks like when it's done in crust. We trust perfect bone pulp, nice and juicy. Now let's build the sandwich, the pork, coleslaw, barbecue sauce. If you like this video, let me know if you're going to make